Then I showed up at Kingston, Ontario. I didn't want to leave.